Yesterday was the 16th anniversary of Blackout, and for the first time in years, it is charting on iTunes again. I know everybody knows the iconic song, Piece of Me. But do you know the story about how Robyn, Swedish pop star, recorded it first? And did you know that her vocals are still in it and you can hear them clearly? Not my two favorite pop stars in one place. Before I let you hear Robyn's vocals, I just want to tell you a quick little backstory that Robyn first did this demo, and even though Britney had an unspoken rule about doing songs about her personal life, this one spoke to her on such a spiritual level that she had to do it. And if you watched the video that this comment is from, then you know that Britney Spears could only go into the recording studio for 30 minutes at a time to record Blackout because the paparazzi were literally swarming her all the time. Because she was recording Blackout pretty shortly after she shaved her head and after her public divorce was going down and things were just really wild in her life. And Britney actually learned all of the words to the song on the car ride on the way to the studio to record it. Anyways, I'm gonna play you some of Robyn's version, but you'll notice in the very robotic vocals part where she goes, "Do you want a piece of me?" Those are usually Robyn's vocals kept in. I'll even side by side some for you. You want a piece of me? 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 Let's do a couple of comparisons between Robyn's version and Britney's final version where you can hear the vocals they kept in of Robyn. You want a piece of me. 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 Obviously, this is an iconic song meant for Britney, written for Britney. End up settling in court. Now are you sure you want a piece of me? Happy anniversary, Blackout.